How do you feel about homeless people? Do you help them, or do you just walk past them, looking at your feet? We often see homeless people walking down the street, sitting on the ground, trying to warm up in subway lobbies or apartment buildings. While some of us treat them with compassion, and others simply try to ignore their existence, there are also those that are disgusted by them. Be that as it may, the protagonist of our story today has proven that even despite the cruelty of the modern world, there's still kindness, compassion, and mercy in it. Even though the woman had no idea who was really standing in front of her, the rest of the world did. During a walk through the noisy streets of the city, Corinne, her son, and her husband went to the nearest cafe and ordered a pizza. Everything was just wonderful. The pizza was delicious, and the mood was great. But suddenly, a homeless man caught the woman's attention. He was rummaging in the trash can, right next to the pizza place. Corinne immediately noticed the poor man. She also noticed how many people were just hurrying along, not paying any attention to the unfortunate man. As the woman later said, "I felt very sorry for him at that moment. Her heart was overfilled with compassion." So, without giving it a second thought, Corinne took a slice of pizza and went straight for the homeless man, who just finished eating something from the trash. As she got closer, Corinne politely handed him the bag of food. To say that the homeless man was surprised would be an understatement. "What's in the bag?" Corinne tried to answer in English, but she said half of the phrase in French, "Sorry, but the pizza's cold." The pleasantly surprised man took the bag and replied, "Thank you so much. I'm sure that the Lord will not leave your deeds unnoticed. God bless you." It would seem that Corinne did a regular thing that any normal person with a heart would do, and could go on with her life, forgetting all about it. However, this wasn't the end of the story, but rather the beginning. She couldn't have even imagined who this man really was. 2 days later, Corinne and her family were having breakfast in a small cafe near the hotel. Imagine the family's surprise when a hotel employee brought the unsuspecting French family a fresh issue of the New York Post, where Corinne's photo with the homeless person was on the main page. As Corinne later recalled, "I couldn't understand what was happening, and how this photo could have ended up in the newspaper. We were all puzzled." And then, something incredible happened. The hotel employee asked if we really didn't know who the man in the photo was, and when we said that we didn't, he told us. As it turns out, the homeless man who was rummaging through the trash can was no one other than a Hollywood star, Richard Gere. But how was that possible? And why would he do that, you might ask? The truth is very simple. Richard Gere was playing the role of a homeless man in a movie that was being filmed in New York at the time. The scene where he was rummaging through trash cans trying to find food was part of the movie. Somehow, Corinne and her family managed to wander onto the set, which they didn't even realize because of the many extras there. At first, Richard couldn't understand what was happening, because there was no woman with pizza in the script, but he soon realized that the sweet lady from France was simply mistaken and didn't recognize him in the makeup. He gladly accepted the food and thanked her for it, after which he kept thinking how kind, caring, and compassionate some people are. Soon, the photographs and the story of the ordinary Frenchwoman and the owner of the Golden Globe made its way around the world, and upon returning home, it was Corinne who was getting interviewed and even asked for autographs. As for Richard, he would later say that he'd like to thank the woman personally, but I don't know if there was ever a continuation of this story. Be that as it may, Corinne says one thing: it is so important to see a person in everyone, and if you have the resources to help someone who's in trouble at the moment, then you definitely need to do it, as it can be very important for them. Just stop and look around. Maybe the one you help today will help you tomorrow.